That kesar is so delicate in its flavors. Because these ice creams are prepared the natural, old-fashioned way, just with milk and with some milk fat, with no stabilizers, no emulsifiers, no hydrogenated vegetable oil, etc. What you will taste is the natural flavors, and also the texture of the ice cream is such that it's natural. So you're the younger sister, mother, your wife. In flavor marte rahega.
Roasted almond.
Roasted almond.
Even this roasting, we do it in the house. All homemade.
Oh, I love this. The flavor of this manoranjini is quite floral. This is taking me back to my school days. It looks rather cloudy, but when I stepped out about an hour ago, it was bright and sunny, putting me in the mood for ice cream, because we are in April, nearing the peak of summer here in Bengaluru, and the weather is blistering hot. So I said, let's step out for some ice cream. And of course, by the time we got to where we wanted to be, it has poured a bit and the weather seems cloudy all of a sudden. But nonetheless, we are here where we need to be. We are at Amrit Ice Cream. Now, when it comes to ice creams, there are a lot of fancy, modern, new age concoctions that one finds around. But you find very little of the old fashioned ice creams that we would savor decades ago. And we've been told of this tiny ice cream parlor here in Malleswaram, which serves exactly that. I'm told they do homemade ice cream made the old-fashioned way. So we've set out this afternoon to Amrit Ice Cream here on 11th Cross, Malleswaram. Namaskara, sir.
Namaskara.
What is your name, sir?
M.N. Ramapriyan.
Mr. M.N. Ramapriyan. I have heard of Amrit Ice Cream. And I've heard of people who've come here for many, many years now. So I said, let me come here and taste some of your ice cream.
This was started by my father, M.N. Sarathi.
So
he was a dairy technology professor in NDRI, opposite to Mike Hardgody. So he had taken training in Denmark. About all the milk and milk products.
Okay.
Including milk, sweets, ice cream, yogurt, everything. After his retirement, central government employee is, he started this ice cream.
Oh, wonderful. So this ice cream store has been 28 years, sir.
28 years.
Yes. And what makes the ice cream special here?
We make it with only milk and milk fat.
Only?
No other chemicals or stabilizers added, only milk and milk fat.
Only milk and milk fat,
yes.
No hydrogenated fat, vegetable oils, nothing.
Only milk and milk fat.
So if you want to have ice creams made the old-fashioned, wholesome way,
okay,
that's the ice creams that you do.
Yes.
So your family is involved in the making of the ice cream?
Yes, my sister, my wife, everybody are.
Namaskara. So
my mother.
Your mother. What's your name?
Padma Sarathi.
I came little bit late for this one. I was in Mysore somewhere. These people have started from the first she was here.
28 years ago.
Yeah.
So recipes are Nimdu.
Husband.
Nimdu husband. Oh, nice. This is an ice cream facility of yesteryear.
Those days I had done only BSc. So BSc was considered was not very good. Only people were very mad for engineering and medical.
Correct. Adhe erade itto.
Adhe erade itto.
Adhe
padilladre you are not. My father started luckily, so I got into it.
That's interesting. I can relate to what he is saying. Ondu kala itto, there was a time when all your parents wanted you to do was engineering or medicine. If you didn't do engineering or medicine, forget your parents. Everybody else around would ask, "Kya kya in madilla?" So you are the younger sister. Mother, your wife. Nice. Nimde hesareno?
Geeta.
Your name, madam?
Padmini.
Mrs. Padmini. In flavor marti rahega?
Roasted almond.
Roasted almond.
Even this roasting, we do it in the house. All homemade.
So I like the way she's putting a bit of roasted almond for each layer.
Yes.
So therefore, you ensure that there is some roasted almond that you're tasting through the ice cream.
Through the ice cream, yes.
Bari mele mele alla.
Lai, lai, lai. 10 ml.
Oh, this is like a Disneyland of ice cream. So what are the flavors that you have here?
Yeah, vanilla, strawberry, butterscotch, kesar badam, chocolate.
Coffee flavors, mast mango. This is mango and mango pulp. Okay.
Yes, this is the base.
And what milk do you use, sir?
We use Nandini milk. This is milk is a steam boiling, not the gas boiling. Steam boiling means adu ukku baralla, gas boiling tara. Yes.
Milk boil agala tara.
Yes.
And what is the next step after that?
After that, put the ingredients.
Okay.
Then we put here to the homogenizer.
So you put the ice cream base goes here. Of course, now they have put water just to give us a demo.
Yeah, demo, that's all.
And that gets?
Adi add piston tara. It will season the fat molecules so that it comes smooth.
So basically that those two hammers
yes
they season the fat molecules.
Fat molecules means equally it should spread.
Equally it should spread. That comes out, that chilled gets chilled here.
Age for one day.
Why do you age it so for one day?
It should be aged. That is a formula which my father had thought.
It should be aged, of course. So that's there's an age-old tradition.
Mm.
And like they say, you have to respect age-old traditions of wisdom. Because they knew best. They knew best. We may not agree with it all the time, but I think there is definite wisdom and a purpose in old-fashioned ways of doing things. The ice cream base is placed here and then it churns. How long does it take?
10 to 15 minutes.
10 to 15 minutes. That is what the essence?
Yes, yes.
Which essence is that?
Vanilla, vanilla. No, natural only. That vanilla seed they make it.
Vanilla pods.
Dasher and blade is there. It cuts the ice cream. It is scraped tara maadi adu gatti agutte.
Really fascinating to see an old-fashioned sort of an ice cream. So idu munchena ee tara ide from the time your father began this.
Yes, yes.
same place and all of you decided to work together.
Yes.
Neevu ellaru ice cream experts agidre. How lovely is that? A family that began this ice cream enterprise, began by the father and the mother 28 years ago, a tradition that's continued by the son, his wife and his younger sister. And that's at the heart of the Amrit ice cream experience.
Amrit special you have. The adralli 4 scoop baruthe. I'll just give you.
Thank you, sir. The ice cream inspiration ella illinda bandadu, sir. So your father and
namma chikkamma obru MA Rajalakshmi anta. So this was a brain idea starting this ice cream parlor actually.
Oh, so she gave your father the idea.
Then they started, both they started.
So it's truly a family enterprise.
Yes. Okay.
So ivaga sa these combinations, flavors, are they the flavors that your father began?
Yes, yes. From that time on, means this choice of the summer special, everything they designed it. Both of them sat together and designed it.
And you've been carrying that for the last 28 years.
Yes.
Oh, how wonderful is that? I can't wait to taste those ice creams. I've got my Amrut special. I've got the figo honey. I've got the butterscotch. I've got that Manoranjini.
Yes.
And then I have that kesar. It's amazing to find interesting places hidden, tucked away in places like these. Here's a place that looks like a tiny eatery, a small shop. One would almost think that it's probably a shop that's emerged in a garage. But here's a store that has a history that goes back 28 years, that goes back to the time when Mr. Priyan's father, Mr. Sarathi, having traveled to Denmark, learned how to process milk, various products, and then having worked at NDARI after retirement, decided on his sister's advice to open an ice cream store. They formulated all those flavors, all the combinations, all the concoctions. The second generation, Mr. Priyan, his wife and his sister, are carrying forward that legacy. I think I'm going to make a beginning with that kesar. I would have wanted to taste the flavors just by itself, but then this is a Amrit special, so which has some honey and some dry fruits on it. But I want to make a stab of the ice cream just by itself. That kesar is so delicate in its flavors. When you're tasting something that has kesar essence in it, the aromas, the flavor is quite powerful, is quite potent. But this only has strands of kesar, and therefore the flavors are muted, the flavors are delicate, and that's really what I'm tasting in that kesar ice cream. That's delicious. Oh, I love this. I think if you love the flavor of saffron, of real saffron, that kesar ice cream here is definitely a must-have. I think time now to taste that Manoranjani ice cream. Again, a combination that was developed by Mr. Priyan's father and his aunt 28 years ago. The flavor of this Manoranjani is quite floral. Manoranjani flower. So, 5 dry fruits, anjeer, godambi, drakshe, raisin, pista, badam, roasted almonds.
Flower to mix again.
You smell each time, you get different taste. It has been designed.
Bada special is
there.
You know, these are ice creams that you haven't tasted before. In addition to the floral flavors, you're also biting into the dry fruits. So there's some anjeer, some figs in there, some roasted almonds in there, some cashew, some raisins, and also some pistachio. I think next, let me go for that butterscotch. You know, what I also like is that the ice creams are soft, yet there's a certain texture that you're tasting in the ice cream. I think that emerges from the fact that these are homemade ice creams. Homemade ice creams that have been perfected to an art, that have been perfected to recipes that go back 28 years. This doesn't feel like the sort of ice cream that you're tasting out of a typical mass-produced ice cream tub.
All of this, we are just continuing what my father told. You don't have any theoretical knowledge.
He's telling me that it's all practical knowledge. They've not studied the art of ice cream making. Their father has, with NDRI when he went to Denmark. And when he came and set it up, they worked with their father and their mother, and they've learnt it. And sometimes practical knowledge is the best teacher, sir.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Thank you very much. Hello. What's your name?
Dhruv.
Dhruv. Hi.
Hi.
You want some ice cream? करते हो आप? Thank you very much.
इसके पापा बहुत दुख
हैं. अच्छा, उनको हेलो बोल देना मेरे साथ. And now we've come to the fig or honey, or the fig and honey. When you're tasting these ice creams, you also have to taste them in a hurry, because these ice creams are prepared the natural, old-fashioned way, just with milk and with some milk fat, with no stabilizers, no emulsifiers, no hydrogenated vegetable oil, etc. What you will taste is the natural flavors, and also the texture of the ice cream is such that it's natural. So ice cream after a point tends to melt, and that's exactly what's happening. So when you savor these ice creams, make sure you savor them in a hurry. And now as my ice creams have come together, the kesar, the Manoranjani, the butterscotch and the fig or honey, they've come together in a pool of melted deliciousness, and within that I'm trying to decipher the flavors. But of course, now that kesar has a tough time registering, because it's only natural strands of kesar that have gone into that. What I'm tasting though is more the flavor of that Manoranjani, that formula that was developed by their father, and also some of that sticky jamminess of the fig or honey. Sir, if I have to taste one more flavor, what would you say I should taste? I think I'll taste a couple more ice creams. Vanilla with choco chip. I'm enjoying my ice cream outing here. 11th Cross, Maleshwaram. I finished 4 scoops already. I'm on my 5th scoop now. You know, what I like is that the flavors, for instance, in this, the flavor of that vanilla is quite muted. It isn't the sort of strong artificial hit that grabs hold of your taste buds, but rather this is a flavor that compels you to seek it, that compels you to look for it. And of course, you have that richness of the milk and the milk fats, which is what you're tasting. And you can also taste that on your tongue as you burden it with all that dairy richness. The chocolate chips, well, they're okay. Not a big fan, but that vanilla certainly is a sort that endures. Solpa gari ide. Yeah, you can taste the texture.
It's easily digestible.
Digestible.
And kelavud matra ima company ice cream sala amel nilutte, it becomes little idagutte ante heltare janaru.
So he says that this ice cream is also one that's recommended by doctors. Doctors heltare niu ice cream tinbodu en problem agala nimge gantlige cold ge
na fresh ide amutte ice cream alo
tinitta sada ice cream ela fast movement agutte ha so ivattu one batch madidre yavaga reka
maybe may make regularly everyday batch
everyday batches so small items martira small batches
small when the demand is less we make according to the demand and supply.
Fantastic. Sir, next you are try ಮಾಡಬೇಕು ನಾನು. ಇದು ಕಾಫಿ ಐಸ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್ ಇದರಲ್ಲಿ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ ಕಾಫಿ ಹೋಗಿದೆ.
I usually follow YouTube channel.
You follow YouTube channel. So you are a regular here?
I am a regular visitor.
How long have you been coming here?
Right from about 25 years.
25 years.
Earlier they used to sell lolly and candy. Rupee one lolly and 2 rupees one candy.
If he studied well, his parents would give him some pocket money, he would come to Abhrit ice cream and have the lolly.
Yeah.
Fantastic. And he is revisiting it. ಫಾರ್ ಈಗ ಎಂತ ಕೊಳ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೀರಾ ಬಟರ್ ಸ್ಕಾಚ್ ಅದು ಟೇಸ್ಟ್ ಮಾಡಿದೆ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿದೆ ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಗೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಟು ಗೋ ಟು ಮೈ ಕಾಫಿ ಮೈ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ ಕಾಫಿ ಐಸ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಡೆಫಿನೆಟ್ಲಿ ದ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ ಕಾಫಿ ಫಿಲ್ಟರ್ ಕಾಫಿ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಶುಗರ್ ಒಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ದಟ್ ಈಸ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೇಸ್ಟಿಂಗ್ ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಕಾಫಿ ಐಸ್ ಕ್ರೀಮ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ನೈಸ್ ಟು ಸೀ ರೆಸಿಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಏರಿಯಾ ಪೇಟ್ರನೈಸ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಫ್ರಮ್ ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಸೀನ್ People have been coming here for decades. It tells you of the reputation of the family behind Amrit ice creams. What I like is the texture of the ice cream. It's creamy yet has a bit of a bite, bit of a texture that you can taste, that you can taste as you grind the ice cream between your teeth. ಸರ್ ಟೋಟ್ಲಿ ಎಷ್ಟು ಫ್ಲೇವರ್ ಇದೆ ನಿಮ್ಮ ಹತ್ರ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಓ ಅಂಡ್ ಲುಕ್ಸ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಆಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ರೆಗ್ಯುಲರ್ಸ್ ಯು ಆರ್ ಲೈಕ್ ಓ ವೆರಿ ನೈಸ್ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಸರ್ ನಮಸ್ಕಾರ ಯು ದಿಸ್ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಹ್ಯಾಸ್ ಅ ವೈಬ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ನೇಬರ್ಹುಡ್ ಎಸ್ಟಾಬ್ಲಿಷ್ಮೆಂಟ್ ಯು ನೋ ವಾಟ್ ಹ್ಯಾಪನ್ಸ್ ಯು ಹ್ಯಾವ್ ಎನ್ ಈಟರಿ ದಟ್ ಗ್ರೋಸ್ ಅಪ್ ಇನ್ ಅ ನೇಬರ್ಹುಡ್ ದ ಪೀಪಲ್ ಹೂ ಬಿನ್ ವಿಸಿಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಓವರ್ ಅ ಪೀರಿಯಡ್ ಆಫ್ ಟೈಮ್ ಬೈ ವರ್ಚ್ಯೂ ಆಫ್ ದಿ ಕ್ವಾಲಿಟಿ ದಟ್ ದ ಪ್ಲೇಸ್ ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ಸ್ ಫಾರ್ begin to adopt it as their own and that's what's happening here so the family isn't speaking much of the virtues of the ice cream but the customers who've been coming here for decades are doing the talking for them
sir this one you have to taste lychee
I was just getting ready to pay my bill he said you have to taste the lychee as well So that's a lychee pulp. So you have that ripe sweetness of the lychee that has seeped into that ice cream and then you're tasting the texture of the apricot. Every bite of the ice cream that you place in your mouth, you're tasting the lychee.
Try this 10 rupees kulfi and 5 rupees candy. This is mainly purely made of milk. Even this kulfi is made of milk.
Naan next time mandu taste martene for sure.
Yeah,
kulfi is good sir, kulfi kodi nange. Sandeep said I should try the kulfi. Already nandu 6th ice cream aitu, 7th ice cream aitu. Avaru helidru kulfi da try madbeku, so why not? Bayali haal sikta ide suru. Rich milk sikta ide bayinalli, amele cardamom idu flavor. This is taking me back to my school days. When you would, on your way back from school, stop by at one of the carts to get the kulfi. But that kulfi's hygiene was suspect. But this kulfi is handmade by the family using pure milk, milk vats, and some cardamom. So you can have not just one, but I think 3 or 4 of these without having to worry.
While eating, you get those pieces, bits and pieces of those. Badam and pista pieces.
I can see some at the end of it.
Yeah.
Nange illi tudiyalli at the end I can see some badam.
Flakes.
Some almond flakes. I think the flakes of the almond flakes have settled down.
Yeah, correct.
As that kulfi was kept to set. So out here, of course, you have the 20 rupees, 50 rupee ice creams as well. But you can also begin your Amrit ice cream experience with this delicious, wholesome milk. Kulfi for just 10 rupees a pop but I must warn you having tasted one you want to go back for the second the third and the fourth that is if you haven't eaten 7 ice creams already So if you're looking to savor a taste of good old-fashioned creamy ice cream deliciousness, do find your way to Amrit Ice Cream, 5th Main, 11th Cross, Malleshwaram, Bangalore. You will find the details and the Google Maps coordinates in the video description. I hope you've enjoyed this short and icy cold creamy episode of Gourmet on the Road. Until the next time, take care, stay safe, and happy eating. If you'd like to support the work that we do at Food Lovers TV, do consider joining our membership community on YouTube by hitting the join button below or on the home page. You could pledge a nominal sum and receive special privileges like behind the scenes footage, shoot updates, access to live Q&As, and a lot more. You could support us on a Patreon page as well. For more info, check out the links in the description below. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, like, share, and leave a comment below. Happy eating!